Hey guys, Renachrome here, and today I'm not be playing the CD of Final Fantasy of Romnia, but I am playing Identity 5. Now, it's been a while, but actually I did play this back in the day. I'm pretty sure somewhere around start of it, I think. But anyway, let us go back in. That is, then I won't lag. Oh no. Hello? Oh hey. Test. That was a little hectic. Fortunately, my video was freaking cut, and I missed, and you guys missed a total of 3 matches. Oh my gosh, that was... Today is very a salty day right now. But... you honestly should have seen my latch match too. That... my heart. Just for the sake of it, I'm gonna play one more game. I can't stun a hunter. I'll just do this instead. I win as the mind's eye, and I'm gonna try winning again as the mind's eye. Arms factory. I think that is a small map. You know, I'm gonna try. 2 gardeners and a prospector. I love that other match. I can't believe it. Why did the video cut there? Cheer, guys. Good luck. Really like the Persona 5 collaboration on this. This is gonna be a little hectic. There. What? What is that? What on earth was that? 60% done. Come on. What hunter was that? Was that the Axe Kid? Oh my god, it is the Axe Kid. Done. Oh. Wait. I don't get that. That hunter is a whole new mechanic of that I didn't know. This is not good. She's down again. Is that heading towards me? Same place, huh? He's camping. Done. I'm gonna say this again. Camping is a coward's way out. What happens if I destroy this? I am lagging though. I'm out! I need to get out here first. Where did he go? Oh, wow, she didn't touch this yet. I'm by an exit gate. Come on. Come on. That prospector guy needs to get his one done. There he is. Come on. Even this is slow. Got it. Oh, that was kind of fun. Okay, I'm out. Laters. It's a draw. GG. GG. Is that technically a window? Oh, it's not. That's a start. Anyway, guys, stay. Actually, is there anything I can do around here? No. Nice. Let me just do this. Six. Oh, the magicians. But I already have that. Let's put that here. Oh, so close. Anyway, that's it for now. Anyway, thanks guys for watching. I am honestly excited to come back into this game because there is a lot of new exciting features that I haven't seen yet, including that one hunter that I honestly didn't know. And well, anyway, that's all it for today, so see ya.